Mr. Wu was a chicken man on a farm way down in China. Just 6 months ago, he thought he'd never felt much finer. Then a chicken sneezed and now he wheezes. Where did it all go wrong? That virus flew around the world. That's why I'm singing this song. Oh, Mr. Wu, what can I do? I've got those COVID-19 isolation blues. It's not so long ago that COVID-19 hit this nation. Now the country's all shut down with forced self-isolation. I have to work from home and it's deserted on the streets. Yet folks all queue around the block for a tin of lunch and meat. Oh, Mr. Wu, what can I do? I've got those COVID-19 isolation blues. Well, the shops are short on food and wine. You can't buy toilet paper. I have to clean my bum all now with a plastic windscreen scraper. I asked my wife to help me soothe away all my frustration. She told me that I'm on my own, but I might try masturbation. Mr. Wu, what shall I do? I've got those COVID-19 isolation blues. Well, the hospitals are crying out for masks and ventilators, while Boris Johnson carries on like a mad fascist dictator. Perhaps it's for the best I isolate myself at home and play another tune upon my wrinkled pink trombone. Oh, Mr. Wu, what shall I do? I've got those COVID-19 isolation blues. Well, they say my plight won't end until I get some warmer weather, but my kids already have me stretching at my tether. If I go walking with my dog, the law I'll undermine. The police force now has brand new powers to slap me with a fine. Oh, Mr. Wu, what shall I do? I've got those COVID-19 isolation blues. Oh, Mr. Wu, what shall I do? I've got those COVID-19 isolation blues.